My vlog. Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog. Check it.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Aaron's vlog.
Oh, damn it!
Aaron's vlog room.
Aaron's vlog room service, please.
Aaron's vlog
room service.
Aaron's vlog.
With that said, Aaron's vlog.
Woohoo! Here we go. Woo! Let's do it.
Jimmy Snaps. My favorite drink is Snapple. It makes you want to snap it all around. Snap.
This way inside.
Yeah! Come on! Give me that beat, Johnny!
Somebody's gonna make you want to turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know? Don't you know?
Nick?
Dude. Jay, what is it? J underscore Wazley?
That's J Wazley.
Yeah, we're
I really don't have much to say. I just thought I'd do this, right?
That's awesome.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm just shooting a video. I'm going to tweet it.
No, you're not. You're not
Twittering
it.
I'm Twittering
it.
No. Hey,
I'm tweeting as weird as you. Are you videoing?
Yeah, videoing.
Whoa, that was a weird
voice.
Hey,
whoa.
I found the Mothman prophecy.
We're all sitting here. We're all sitting here once again just, oh, dude! Threw lemon on my Big 7 sweatshirt.
It's a lemon. Cool.
I know.
Hey, Aaron, your eyeball.
Don't be a lemon.
Bam. Check, please. Hey, oh, there. There's some dessert showing up. Look at that.
Sorbet.
All right. Well, that's what we do at a dinner table. We sit on Twitter, and then we eat.
Aaron, look.
Choose what happens.
It's a white iPhone.
And oh, white iPhone? Come on, man. Oh, girls have white iPhones.
See,
guys, we carry black iPhones.
Gangsta.
I'm sure there's a lot of them.
Or the Evo.
Oh, black phone. Oh, white phone. Oh. Black phone. Zach's gonna love the white phone. Yeah. That's a problem.
This is a silent hotel. Silent. Let's go find Zach. Let's find him.
We have a multiple camera angle.
Two camera shoot.
Two.
It's just like Ghost Adventures, but with our cell phone. I'm shooting.
I'm just doing my hair.
I found him. We found him.
Why are you guys always fucking bugging me when I build my hair?
We're out.
Hey, everybody. If you were hungry and you're a hot dog, would you eat yourself? I would. All right, this is disgusting. Ready?
You can't be a no tonight. Say that I said something inside.
My ears are bleeding.
Shut up, man. It's beautiful.
Bleeding!
Aaron, are you tweeting?
I am. Who got you that sandwich?
My boy.
Oh, I found a sandwich shop.
My boy.
Uh-oh. Nick, don't do it, dude.
Keep singing, I'm gonna jump out this window.
Old enough, I got security with the sorority, so that explains why I love college. Keep your brain in the library because I love knowledge. When you use your medulla oblongata and give me scoliosis until my comatosis, and do it while I'm sleeping, a little osmosis. And that's my commandment, you ain't gotta ask Moses. More champagne, more toasts, more damn plans, more coasters, and fuck a bus to be a spirit like
kid. Hey!
Don't fight in the back seat!
I'll pull this car over!
Right over! You're grounded!
Sorry,
both of you! You caused it all and caused him to...
Probably thinking to yourself, wow, this is paper, man. Look at these drawings, look at the sketches. Look at, I'm gonna sketch Jay Wozley right now. Look at, I just drew Jay Wozley's face. This is a paper. How is paper talking to you? It really is trippy, man. Whoa.
Am I paper too?
Look it, it's DJ Inferno as paper. I'm gonna sketch him a little bit more over here, man. Hang on, stay still, because your black's bleeding into your skin now. Let me just kind of just itch that off right there. Just kind of trippy, ain't it?
Whoa. Whoa.
Right, let's see what he's doing. He's gonna do with the milkshake. He's probably just gonna put it somewhere weird.
He hated his milkshake.
Here he comes.
Jay.
Dude, I'm all watching your little camera.
Jay.
Seriously right now?
What?
Why would you do that?
Oh. He got milkshaked.
Whose milkshake is it? I don't want a milkshake.
Stop!
Stop, dude.
Jeez. What the fuck, bro?
It's the only light we got. Oh, King of the castle, king.
Oh, it smells in this chair. Oh, that smells bad, dude.
I don't know why he's riding a bicycle in Ashmore State.
We're just using a new piece of equipment.
It's the time traveler. It actually takes him back to the 1800s. You seen Back to the Future?
There it is. DeLorean.
DeLorean.
I'm trying to see if he can travel back.
Watch out, man. Don't get run over. See you later.
Oh. Accidents happen. We need to record this. And you too can do a dumb thing.
Marty!
Go to my Twitter and Facebook page right now, you'll see it. Little plug.
Here, Ghosty Ghosty. So that was mine, and
now it's time to go hunt! Restaurants everywhere, Zach.
Restaurants everywhere, Zach.
Nick, restaurants everywhere.
There's restaurants everywhere, and Zach.
So we're really looking for Ron Burgundy, because we heard he lives in San Diego. So we're just going to all the news stations, trying to get a hold of him.
I'll find you, Ron Burgundy.
Yeah, we'll find you, Ron Burgundy. Cannonball! Looking for Ron Burgundy.
Where are you, Ron?
We'll
Burgundy?
Run into Ron Burgundy eventually. We've been running around for 2 days looking for him. We went to the news station.
Went to Old Town.
Went to Old Town, everywhere.
Here we are.
We're on the looks for Ron Burgundy.
I'm mad at you, Ron Burgundy. You're pooey.
Yeah, you're Cannonball!
I got one too. Didn't want to mess my hair up. Nick just got one. Now we're cruising the streets. Nothing's stopping us. New York City, baby. New York.
We're at, where are we?
I don't know, but listen. We're going to... Right now, Zach's recording VOs, and I'm gonna go pretend like I'm recording VOs for him on my shotgun microphone. Let's go. Follow me.
We're that camel dick.
We're multitasking right now.
Not only do we shoot the cameras, we also do the audio.
And not only do we audio, but we do pretend audio.
I'm not pretending.
Where's the cord in the back, dude?
It's in my ear.
Right in front of our location.
We got enough. We're wrapped.
It's a wrap.
We're gonna take this audio and we're gonna go onto the freeway and throw it off.
Okay.
See what I was doing right now? I was doing voiceovers.
Hold on. Go ahead.
Jesus, dude. Watch.
Go ahead.
Go. What we're doing right now, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we do things very, very raw here on Ghost Adventures. I was just recording some voiceovers in their recording studio, courtesy of Ford Expedition. And Nick is multitasking here with... Would you quit pointing here at that?
Boom mic up! Out of frame!
God, dude.
Boom mic up.
Yeah, one more time.
All right, go down. Lower. Lower.
I swear, you
lower.
Saw the fire claws on
a little lower. Perfect!
Shall we get to our lockdown? We're running.
We're heading to our hotel room from the airport. This is what happens when you get off the plane.
I'm running.
It's so far.
I'm running faster than a speeding bullet.
And I'm going on the lockdown finally this time at the Goldfield Hotel.
We're in for the night of our lives tonight.
Right now, we got some hail, gale force winds. We got a system. It's a tropical depression coming out of the north over here. And if you look up, these are cumulus clouds. And you can tell by the seagulls that we got some weather coming in ahead of us over here. That that way. So what you want to do is you want to stay out of the water. That's rule number one. Fish can't really pissed off. Keep a white top. Call them cotton tops. You see them. Stay inside. Lock your doors.
And then Nick will take you on his side. Nick is usually the guy that just sits over there and plays with tubes and stuff. So I'm making a sandwich here. Usually what we do is we get like a mega cooler. You talk, okay. We got ourselves a mega cooler. And I have some bread here. Good stuff. I like this bread.
What do you put on the bread?
We have turkey that Aaron thinks is spoiled. I think it's okay because Aaron was questioning whether or not our mega cooler was working properly, and I think it is.
Well, I guess we'll find out tomorrow when Zach's all like, or he's like, it was okay.
That's impossible. So I just had a turkey sandwich, and we always get these Uncrustables.
Those are delish.
But never open the box. Never eat them.
I ate one earlier. Where's the open box?
They always go over here.
Whoa.
In the garbage. Yellow mustard. Why is it so wet?
Why is it leaking?
I don't know.
It is.
Look.
It's all
dude.
Oh, get stuff.
Get the equipment away.
Get stuff away. Dude, now I really think that this turkey's bad.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I just ate it.
Yeah, that's foul play.
Let's move on.
Wait, open Smucker's empty case.
Tootsie Roll Pops. I mean, really?
I eat those.
Are we just gonna stop? Oh, wait. Hey, Nick, before you go do that EVP session, let's all go have a Tootsie Roll Pop.
Yeah?
Okay.
For real?
That's how mold forms, man.
So that...
it starts in your stomach and it grows out like aliens.
Now you get to see what I am stuck with for 12 hours, locked inside of a building.
I know, it's Zak Bagans.
With Larry and Curly over here. Yeah, I guess I'm Mo.
Hit my hand.
No.
Trust me.
No, you have a tube in your other hand.
And it is wicked tight.
And right now we're just giving you a little journey through the witch house. Because it's creepy.
Have a seat at my table over here.
Zak,
come on, gather around. We're gonna sit down over here and talk about dinner. Yes, you come on down and sit here.
Oh no. What's wrong with you, Nick? What did I just walk into?
Nothing.
Nothing's
wrong with me. We're putting our place back into the 1692 era.
Someone's in a little denial of multiple personality syndrome, but we're trying to help him.
I am not.
Not you.
Oh, phew.
Maybe it's my doppelganger from Waverly Hill.
Doppelganger.
I like doppelgangers. They're funnier than doppelgangers.
They're the new kind.
That's you. You're the doppelgangers. But if I was duple, then I'd have doubles with the duples. Mm-hmm. Where'd you get that at?
I got it somewhere.
What do you mean you got it somewhere?
Doppelgangers don't eat.
People who hunt together share together.
Actually,
give me some.
Give us some.
See what happens when you leave two weird guys alone in a haunted room with a video camera?
We go crazy.
Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I didn't touch it.
I just heard it.
But yeah. If it's 1692, this would actually be my table, so you'd be a guest of mine.
You're welcoming to... We're in the year 1692, bro. Where'd you get...
You
what is that in your mouth? How did you make your hair so spiky? They don't even have hair products back then.
How did you do that?
I'm gonna leave you guys alone.
Yeah, please do.
You guys need to get out and get some fresh air. Seriously.
We're locked in.
This is our house.
We can't.
This is our house. You're our guest. You don't just interrupt our dinner party.
Wow.
Now let's eat.
And there's Zak over there sloping it up.
Yeah, we have a camera version download on. We're
right tired, G?
Yeah. His elevation's a humdinger. It ain't just gliding on these things. There's a lot of effort and maintaining so you don't fall.
Full speed.
Dang, you guys are like skateboard skier profesh.
You're skier profet. They're skier profesh. I'm sledder for fresh. On a snowboard, I go flying down the hill, wipe out pretty hard. These guys come past me and throw snow in my face because they're so good.
I reckon we're gonna go down there to lockdown. Hunt some of them there goes. I don't know, I think we're gonna try to get some of the PVPs, electronic voice phenomenon.
I reckon this is gonna be a good.
It's raining. I do not like you rain, Gypsy.
Do not fool me with your Gypsy tears. I like. Very nice, I like.
I do not like Gypsy tears raining on my head. But it's nice, and I like.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
I'm Nick Groff. I'm here watching the Weather Channel in Tennessee in Hurricane Mills. And the weather is actually rainy today. In Las Vegas, it's sunny again. Today, it's rainy. I'm watching the radar of the satellite of the Weather Channel. It's tornado watch, so we're ready. We're geared up in case a tornado strikes down. We're going to run out there and fly into it with the rest of the cows that are circling up into the clouds.
Here we go! Play a little bumper cars. Some revenge. Oh! See mine? Ours? Ours are green. That means we're money. Head on, collision time. Oh! I saw your neck bump hard, like, ow. He was like, oh, that hurt. We're stuck.
Thank you for riding Speedway bumper cars. Exit to the rear of the building.
And if oxygen mask pop down, easily put it on your face first, then your children's.
Thank you. Woo.
Hey neighbor, I bet you're wondering how we get ready. Well, it's cold outside, so we have three layers of clothes on right now. As you can see, double socks. One layer of socks, and then I have the long layer of sock, plus the shoe. Then I got the long johns, plus the pants, plus two shirts on. I'm gonna have a sweater, a jacket. And let me put the shoe on. It's really difficult to put shoes on when you have five layers on. So I'm just tying these bad boys up. And as you can see, Aaron and myself.
Here's
Aaron,
me.
Look at that. Clean shave? Nope. We haven't shaved. We haven't shaved in like 2 weeks. You know why? Because we are in the wild, wild west, and that's why we haven't shaved, because we are showing you how we go back in time a little bit. You know, it costs a little gold nugget, probably get a close shaven, so that's why we're doing it. You know, feel like we're one with the miners who used to work here in Jerome, Arizona.
And you know what we're going to do right now? We're going to walk over here to Zach's room and see how his shave's going.
Yeah, because as you can see, getting some scruffle in. Trying to be Wild West.
It's getting a little rainy.
There's my room. Hi, room.
Let's knock on this guy's door. 302 if you're wondering what room he's in. It says privacy, please, but he knows us. See? Here he comes. Room service. I should have done it in a deeper voice. Takes him a long time to open the door. There he is. As you can see, that's it. He hasn't
Hope
shaved.
He enjoyed the fog.
Here we are in the chapel, this creepy location. And we haven't really talked about this organ too much.
Why do you want to talk about it?
Because this was auctioned off by a serial killer who was captured, and this was his organ that he had in his house.
Well, then I say we talk about it.
So here it is. This serial killer, which was in this area, killed a bunch of people, and they grabbed this, and I don't know why they put it in this chapel. This
so is this like a kidney or a liver?
No. It's an organ.
That's what it means.
Yeah.
So this is inside us?
Nope. Yep.
That's when comedy's really bad.
When you have to think about it really difficult in your brain.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the cool part is it was a serial killer, and so he played that all the time, and maybe his emotions or spirit is inside that in some weird way and brings a more activity out in here, maybe?
You can tell that serial killer's like gorgeous.
This guy was a real serial killer?
Yeah, it's cool that this guy was a serial killer.
And then they put it in a hospital, or in the church.
Yeah, I don't know.
So he, killed, Cheerios and Pretty Pebbles and stuff?
Oh, good.
He's a serial killer. He killed Fruity Pebbles.
I don't get it. My mind to
I don't get it.
Orchestrate those
so that's
non-funny jokes.
Number two bad.
Yeah, number two bad. If this organ would play, I'd go.
I'd do cricket sounds. Cricket.
All right,
I'm gonna say a funny joke.
All right, let's hear the funny joke.
A man walked into a bar, and he said, "Ouch." You get it? He walked into a bar, like hanging down from the ceiling.
Hey, what kind of what do you put in a toaster?
Toast.
No, bread.
Hey, what kind of bean doesn't grow on a farm?
What?
What kind of bean doesn't grow on a farm?
What kind?
Jelly bean.
Ours were funny, dude. Ours were funny. We had funny ones.
And you're saying jokes about jelly beans?
We're going in to watch Zach do his hair.
Jesus. Dude.
We're going to watch you do your hair, G, on a vlog.
Nobody watches me do the hair.
Come on, G.
No. Nobody watches me do the hair. Everybody has their own little weird way to do it. I'll take you through it. What you want to do is when you start the Zak hair, you know, I've created my own little faux hawk, or they call it the shark's fin. When you walk fast and you're chasing demons, I can turn on a dime. You just go straight and you tilt it, like, you know, kind of like a rudder on a boat. What was that? Or you go this way. What was that? You know, typical people wouldn't be able to do that. Like, Aaron has no hair back there. It'd be like a helicopter trying to fly.
That's why I just go.
So to start off with the Zak do, I start off with American Crew. And before this process, real quick, you use American Crew shampoo. Sponsor, American Crew. Sponsor, I'll do your commercials. American Crew, you start off with the shampoo. Then after that, what I do is I start off with the Crew Fiber. It's a really white, pasty kind of stuff. That didn't sound good. And then you just get the basic shape done. Then after that, I forgot my hairspray. Oh wait, before the hairspray, then I put a little touch of the ice spiker in. The ice spiker really molds it into place. But there's still a few stragglers. To get those little stragglers, that's when you finish off with a hairspray. For men only. I don't use the woman stuff, for men. And then what you do is you spray it around there, and then you use the blow dryer to really mold all those little stray things, those little stray hairs into place. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you construct the Zak fin.
Where's Cookie Bunny?
It's 12:50 at night. We got cookies.
Follow the cookie jar.
Hit the POV shot. What room is he in?
206.
At every hotel we go to, there has to be a cookie man.
Hotel needs a cookie man. A cookie man. Or a cookie man. No, we're gonna go ask everyone if they want a cookie man. Billy.
What is Billy doing? How did he get here?
Happy. You know, I was gonna be pissed if someone's bothering, but I'm like, cookies. Fuck.
You know, I'm happy. I'm a little boy.
Let's go get more.
Dude, everybody. Listen. If someone knocked on my door and I was sleeping, I'd be pissed too. But if you open and you see cookies, it's like, you know, you can't get mad at that. So you're good. How about we do this? Let's just stick cookies.
That's my room. That's my room. Stop.
What people?
I know.
The little ones here.
No. Oh. Oh man, I almost cried. I was laughing so hard. Whew.
Next time, you're just chilling with Aaron and Nick.
Aaron's vlog, we out.
Aaron's vlog, we're out. Nick.
Get the out of here.
Aaron's vlog, we are out.
Get the out of here.
And that's Aaron's vlog.
And that is Aaron's vlog.
No.
Aaron's vlog out.
Aaron's vlog.
Out.
So in that case, Aaron's vlog.
Out.
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 Aaron's vlog. Aaron's. Out.
Aaron's vlog. Whew.
So goodbye, everybody. This is the last transmission of us.
If you find these tapes, let the world see them.
This ain't Blair Witch Project.
Until next time, take care of yourself.
Little plug.
Hooey.
Get your
hair up.
Let's see.
Stop. Bam. Check please.
He got milkshaked.
Whose milkshake is it? I don't want a milkshake.
You're a camel dick.
Hey,
Marty!
Mom, don't be a lemon.
Hey. Sorry,
Dad. Don't.
I'll find you, Ron Burgundy. Yeah.
Here, go see. So that was mine, and
now Tom go hug.
Whoa.
But it's nice. And I like.
Do not fool me with your gypsy tears. I like.
Very nice. I like.